Welcome back, everybody. It's me, it's I Hate Will, and today we are playing Fallout 4. Okay, here we are in the water, swimming so pretty. I'm joined by Piper. We are heading over to another settlement. They are having troubles with the raiders, and I'm just the woman to do it, to help them solve their issues. That. I feel like I should be able to pull that down. Okay, oh, we don't want to carry that. Made some changes to my inventory. We upgraded the rifle that Paladin Dance gave us. It now does fire damage as well, so let's put that right here. I think that's a good one right there. And we'll do that right there. Okay. Here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oberlin Station. Some folks in here having a bad day. Hello, folks. Can't go that way. All right, ma'am. What seems to be the issue?
Hi. Did the Minutemen send you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone, stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
All right, I'll do it.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. We didn't know who else to turn to.
Okay. Let's see. Where are they on the map? They are right there. Oh, man, they are way far away. You sure they're the right ones? Well, so be it. Okay, we're over at Arc Jet. We were there earlier with Paladin Dance. So we know it's empty, so we're not going inside. We need to head this way. Shut our lamp off. It's a foggy day here in New England. Here in the Commonwealth. Let's use the name that the lore gives us. So let's head this way. Oh, hi! What's your deal? Bethany!
Excuse me.
Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
Well, I'm currently being irradiated.
See, what's wrong with me, doctor?
What's feeling off today?
Yeah, cure my raids. Radiation. My rads.
I feel
blood pooling in the gums.
Okay, thank you. I'm gonna run away. Because I'm just gonna get worse here.
Bothering you?
Actually, hey.
Look alive.
Probably have something you can use.
Yeah, you do. Give me that hazmat suit. Okay, I forgot you had that. Let's put this on. And check this area out right here. Okay. Oh, very cool. Alright. Don't want any of that, though. Let's shut that off. Can't sleep there because I'm taking radiation damage. What's underneath? Oh. Fine. Alright. Well, I guess that's it. Okay. See ya. Nice meeting you, Bethany. Alright. We can take off that now. Let's put on the rest of our pieces. We are out of our power armor, of course. I did not have fun playing in power armor. There was no risk. I never felt like I was in danger. And I need to feel like I'm in danger. Okay, federal ration stockpile. They say there's raiders here. And I say, I'll shoot a raider in the face. I don't care. That's what I say.
Think you can hide?
Oh, we got a legendary here? They know where I'm at.
We're not alone here.
Yeah, I know. I'm very aware. Okay, there's a guy there. Oh, wow. That's done. Oh, hi. Hey, buddy. Get put down. Oh, I'm having a bad day. Okay, run away. Run away for a second. I'm eating dogs in front of the dog. Give me that. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Let's head this way. Let's shoot that thing up. Got it. Oh, there you are. I'll shoot you in the legs, I guess. Got him. I can't get to his body. All right. Whoa. He's done. Give me his stuff. All right, where's the last of them? Where is the last of them? Messy, gross. Looks like I think there's another turret around.
Why don't you just die?
Maybe it's a raider scum then. There he is. Hi. You're dead. You're dead as hell. Okay. Let's check these rooms out, and then we'll go inside and finish up. Oh, it's very pretty out. What time is it? 6:30 p.m. This is dusk. Okay. Where is that cabin? That was right on the outskirts. I think it's over here. Go check it out. There was a raider, legendary raider there. I don't think we can get to his friggin' body, though. I think that was his body right there. Man. That's lame. I mean, what was the point of killing him? Alright, let's go inside. Let's clear this baby out. Well, that could have been good to have. All right. Nothing. Let's go inside. Okay. Let's check this place out. Let's get hidden. Piper, you with me? Piper? Good girl. Alright. Damn it. Okay, let's get, where's our new favorite gun? Right there. Got it. Who's around? You around?
Hey, something's up.
Holy crap! I'll take a fat man. I don't care if it's fat. Fat men need loving too.
I can't break the code.
Oh, man. Hey, Piper, where you at? Here. I need you to carry some stuff. I'm not going to give you a fat man. I don't trust you with it. But you can take this crap. You can have the dog armor too. Lucky. Do I have my pieces on? Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. That should just about cover what I want you to carry. Where's those dead folks? Dead folks? You around? So, did we come up here? We didn't. We came from a different area. Okay. Okay.
Who's out there?
I swear I must be going crazy.
You are going crazy. You're dead. You're dead. Come on. There you go. Where are you at? There you are. Hey. Hey. Let's open this up.
Yes.
We got it. Okay, let's move on. Move on, move on, move on. Let's open this. Come on. Come on. Almost, right there. Got it.
Sweet.
Okay, shotgun shells, very important.
That's it.
Opened you up. What's around, what's around, what's around? Oh, hello. Thank you. I would love to use you. Alright. Where is the last of the people we need to kill? Probably down here. Probably. Oh! Oh, would you look at that? Well, they're not in here. That's fine. Let's see. So we came from here. We have a dead guy there. We have a dead guy here. Let's go this way. And let's bring up our aid. Go down. And get our stim packs in place. And what do we have a lot of food? What food do we have a lot of? Nothing cooked. So we'll just move on like this. Nope! Nope! Oh. I'm sorry, Piper. There's another one. Okay. Hi. Gotcha. Okay, not another one around. You should hit the VATS button every once in a while. You should be able to detect them. Oh, I don't want to go that way. Alright. Some dead bodies here. Huh? Is there another way around? Guess not. Huh. Are we missing something? Okay. Let's check this out. Excuse me. Can we go up there? Can we make that jump? I don't think we can ever make that jump. Probably not. But then where else do we go? We did it! Okay, we came in this way. You know, we could just look at the local map. And that does us no real good. Okay, our guy is way down there. Okay. So, I think the only way forward is through here, and that sucks.
No way I'm cracking this.
That sucks. We can't progress. I don't think we can progress. Let's do one more check. Let's see. Maybe we can. Maybe I was looking the wrong way the whole time. Here we go. Nope, I was wrong. I was wrong. Huh. Man. Oh, no, okay, here it is. I was gonna give up.
Girl, you picked the wrong fight.
That's a woman. Ouch, stop it. You're dead.
That will make you jittery. Guess she was right.
Piper, stop. Stop. Thank you. Okay. We need to go. Down here, I guess. Let's run through.
Peekaboo!
Okay, there's our guy. There's a guy. Aha!
I've done this hundreds.
Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy.
Any different?
Get shot in the head. Got him. Knocked his friggin' head off. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, I was gonna shoot you in the face. Maybe I should. Alright, yellow paint, red paint, blood can. Gross. Can we paint the walls at our place? Is that what that's used for? Because that could be very handy. Okay, so we came in this way. We opened the door, they all freaked out. There's another door over here. Which is the correct way to go, but let's just look around real fast. Got it.
Sweet.
Alright, got me some good ammunition.
That's a classic.
Yeah, Piper liked it. So, can we open this baby up?
Security's too good.
Still can't. Alright, eventually I'm gonna have to come back here and open all these up, because I'm a completionist. Okay, let's put that down. Oh no! I wasn't paying attention! And where's my helmet? Alright, let's open the door up, shut our light off, and continue on. We should be okay. Should be okay. Last time, I think we just weren't paying attention to our health when we walked into the room. But looky that. Look at that. You're dead. You're dead. Hold on, hold on. Let me switch out my... Whoa, Piper, you're a murderer. You a bad girl. Here. Good job. Ouch, ouch. Red Tourette. She must have been the boss. Got it. Is that everybody? That's everybody here, huh? Easy peasy beautiful. That's good. That's some good stuff. That's some good stuff.
Well, if anyone could figure out...
That's good stuff. Cool. Very cool. Alright, where is that body? Got it. Good job. Hey, I'm sorry you're dead. You got a cool tattoo, though. You got, what, face paint? It's very cool looking. Piper, where you at? Piper? Piper? I'm caring too much, Piper. Alright, let's check out this. Nothing.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, I don't care about that. Okay, Piper? Piper, if you don't get over here, I'm gonna stop bringing you with me. You're not that great in a fight, really.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Oh! Face paint fundamentals. Very cool. Alright, Piper.
Hey.
I need you to carry some stuff. Can you handle it? You take that. I'm not gonna give you that fat man. Mm-mm. You'll mess up and use it. Oh, you can't carry that, huh? Fine. You can't carry that either. That metal helmet, better than what I'm carrying. Not really. I mean, it has better radiation poisoning protection, but other than that, not really. Okay. Let's get out of here. We're done. We can head back. Is there a quick way out? Back here. Is there a quick way out back here? Probably not. There's probably not a way out. Aha! There is! Very good. Oh, this is just the way we came. Okay. Oh, we can't go that way. Oh, we have it. Okay, open the friggin' door. Come on. Open up. Cool. Alright, our exit is it right through here? Suppose it is. Okay. Cool. Very good. Let's move on out. Alright. Let's get out of here. I don't think we need anything else. Now all we have to do is turn in. What? What? I know, I'm here. It's fine. No big deal. Shut up. Okay, so now all we have to do is go back to Oberlin Station. Turn in. And I think they'll become one of our settlements. Because they have that little symbol there, like they're a settlement. Okay. Let's go. Alright, folks, I'm here. Alright, lady.
Luck with those raiders?
Yes, I did. I shot them all in the face.
Those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Piper, that's not our water yet.
Let's trade some things.
Of course.
Let me have your bobby pins and your bottle caps. Cool. Alright, I guess this is our place now. It's a kind of a small area, no?
Crop's been growing pretty...
I'm asleep for an hour. Lately. And you slept on top of me. Do you guys switch? I think you guys should switch. Who gets to use what? Okay, Piper's just been over there pumping for an hour. Let's see, we have some fruit. Where's the workbench? What I want to do, just real quick, this is not going to be a full build. Let's get out of that. Let's drop some junk off here. I believe all this junk can be for here. That's fine. Let's see. Can we make some turrets? We don't have gears. Ooh, okay. Alright, I wanted to get these guys safe enough to be able to... If on the off chance they are attacked... I don't want them to be totally in the dark before I get over there to help them. But I guess it's going to be the case for now. They need screws and gears. They have no gears, very little screws. I cannot build a turret. Fine, whatever. Whatever. Piper, how do you feel about today? You feel pretty good? Always glad talking to you. Always good talking to you. Okay. Well, that's going to do for today's episode, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. For now, I've been Will, and you've been a wonderful audience. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you next time.